The first shipment of Christmas trees is here, and the trees are cleaner than past deliveries. Inspectors with the Department of Agriculture looked through 60 shipping containers of Christmas trees from Oregon. Six containers were held back because of invasive slugs. But that's good news, considering last year about 50% of the containers were held due to invasive species. The Oregon Agricultural Department has increased its monitoring over the harvesting, handling, and shipping of Christmas trees to the islands. You can expect to see the trees going on sale next week, probably even before Thanksgiving.